we have to discuss 173, clause 8. And we had read the Bear Act yesterday, and we saw what is there in 173, clause 8. पहले तो ध्यान रखिएगा कि 173 क्लॉज 8 वाज एडेड आफ्टर अमेंडमेंट. इनफैक्ट अमेंडमेंट क्या है, इनफैक्ट 1973 सीआरपीसी में ऐड किया गया था एंड देयर वाज द 41st लॉ कमीशन रिपोर्ट. In which they had recommended the addition of this clause. If you read the VINU BHAI judgment, so there they are writing 173 clause 7, but ultimately it is 173 clause 8. Agar VINU BHAI judgment padhoge, to wahan pe unhon likha hai that the 41st law commission had recommended the addition of 173 clause 7, but ultimately it is 173 clause 8 that we are talking about. So this was added by an amendment, and what was the reason? Aap chaho to reason likh lo iska, reason for the addition. The reason suggested by the law commission, the reason suggested by the law commission was that even after filing the police report, that even after filing the police report, the police officer may come across new evidences, may come across new evidences with respect to the guilt or innocence of the accused, with respect to the guilt or innocence of the accused. And therefore, guilt or innocence of the accused, and therefore he shall be allowed to, therefore he shall be allowed to further investigate and submit the additional evidence, to further investigate and submit the additional evidence in order to further the ends of justice. Further investigate and submit the additional evidence in order to further the ends of justice. One more sentence you take down. The proceedings in the CRPC cannot be a hindrance. The proceedings in the CRPC cannot be a hindrance in the doing of justice. Proceedings of CRPC cannot be a hindrance in the doing of justice. Matlab, the point was, ki if the police report has been filed by the police officer, if the police report has been filed by the police officer, and then you say, now nothing more can be done by the police officer. So that is not proper, because even after filing the police report is filed basically when the evidences are sufficient. Once the police officer finds that the evidences are sufficient, he will file the police report. Suppose he files a challan, a charge sheet. So the moment he believes that the evidence is sufficient, the public prosecutor believes that the evidence is sufficient, the police report, the charge sheet will be filed. But maybe thereafter, some more evidences are found. Then will the police officer throw away those evidences? Nahi ji, mera to ho gaya kaam, ab to main aur kuch nahi karunga. Or in fact, law tells him that no, you cannot do anything more. So that will be unjust. That will be unjust. Further evidence can be of different kinds. Further evidence can be an additional evidence against the accused. And further evidence can be also the opposite. It can be evidence, and evidence in favor of the accused means supporting the accused. Aisa bhi ho sakta hai. So, should not justice prevail or should the rigidity of a proceeding prevail? As you have seen already, procedure is the handmaid of justice and not its mistress. So, on that basis, this amendment was sought, and in fact, I will suggest, even if this clause was not there, then also the police officer would have had the power to further investigate. By adding this clause, they have just made things more explicit. If the police officer derives, in a cognizable case, if the police officer derives his power to investigate from section 156 clause 1, then obviously the same 156 clause 1 will give him the power to further investigate. So even if, to my understanding, even if this 173 clause 8 was not there, the police officer still would have been capable of conducting further investigation and submitting the additional supplementary charge sheets. Is that fine? But by this amendment, they have made things more explicit and more clear, and that is why that 41st Law Commission had recommended this point. Okay. What 173 clause 8 is saying is, it starts with the word nothing, if you remember. Now nothing here means it is a saving clause. Means whatever has been written in 173 other clauses, the power to further investigate is saved from the effect of those other clauses. Because the other clauses may imply that once the police report has been submitted, the role of the police officer is over. The other provisions, other clauses of section 173 may give you the implication that once the police report has been submitted, police officer's job is over. But then, this is a saving clause which saves the power of the police officer from the effect of the other sub-clauses, and further investigation can be done. 173 clause 8 enables 173 clause 8 enables the police officer to further investigate. Enables the police officer to further investigate and to file further police report. Which further police report you call supplementary charge sheet. And these supplementary charge sheets are what? Additional evidences. The statement of some witness which was not recorded earlier, that has been recorded now, so that is submitted. The search of some place and the search and seizure memo which was not prepared earlier has been prepared now and has been submitted. So those kinds of things will be added, and that is what is called the further or supplementary charge sheet. Isme jo issues hai, teen basic issues hai. One issue is whether the police officer needs to take permission of the judicial magistrate in order to continue with further investigation. After the police officer has submitted the charge sheet, does he need to take the permission of the judicial magistrate for further investigation? That is one issue. The second issue is, can judicial magistrate order further investigation? Kya judicial magistrate further investigation order kar sakta hai? Theek? Usme bhi do dimensions hai. Before cognizance and after cognizance. ठीक. तो ये तीन इश्यूज हैं. पहला, परमिशन ऑफ द जुडिशियल मजिस्ट्रेट इज एसेंशियल और नॉट. दूसरा, कैन द जुडिशियल मजिस्ट्रेट ऑर्डर फर्दर इन्वेस्टिगेशन सुओमोटो बिफोर कॉग्निजेंस. एंड थर्ड, कैन ही ऑर्डर फर्दर इन्वेस्टिगेशन सुओमोटो आफ्टर कॉग्निजेंस. ठीक. द विनू भाई जजमेंट इज प्राइमरली रिलेटेड टू दिस. द लेटेस्ट जजमेंट दैट यू हैव दैट इज प्राइमरली रिलेटेड टू दिस. विनू भाई जजमेंट का डेट क्या है? एनीवन हैज एन आइडिया? 16th of October 2019. So it is primarily related to this point. But we have to comprehensively understand all the points. Now, as far as first issue is concerned, let us complete the first issue first. Then we take you into the second issue. And then finally we get into the Vinu Bhai judgment, that is the third issue. Is that fine? अब देखो, पुलिस ऑफिसर पर से इन अ कॉग्निजेबल केस, द पुलिस ऑफिसर पर से डिराइव्स हिज पावर टू इन्वेस्टिगेट फ्रॉम विच सेक्शन? 156(1). एंड इफ ही डिराइव्स हिज पावर टू investigate per se without any permission of the magistrate under 156(1), then it is implicit that he derives his power to further investigate also from the same provision. And therefore, it is implicit that there is no need to obtain the permission of the magistrate. He files the charge sheet and he continues with further investigation. Whenever he gets some more evidence, he will file a supplementary charge sheet. But as a matter of propriety, he does inform the magistrate that I am continuing with the further investigation. Wo inform zarur karta hai, which is also not essential. Matlab ek hota hai na, matter of prudence and one is matter of law. So when he informs the magistrate, that is a matter of prudence, that is a matter of wisdom, that is a matter of propriety. That is not a matter of law. It is not binding upon him to inform the magistrate. He can do the further investigation suo moto per se also. And as and when he gets some new evidence, he will file the supplementary charge sheet. Is that fine? So first of all, you take down on this, and then I'll dictate to you the case laws. Please write. Since the police officer derives his power to investigate in a cognizable case, per se, from Section 156 clause 1, from section 156 clause 1, comma, he derives his power to further investigate also, from section 156 clause 1 only, and therefore, even after filing the police report, He can continue to further investigate. Filing a police report is one thing. and continuing with the investigation is another. Filing the police report is one thing, and continuing with the police investigation is another. Filing a police report is one thing, and continuing with the investigation is another. He can continue to investigate on his own. He can continue to investigate on his own, and there is no need to obtain any permission from the magistrate. But ke pehle ek sentence aur likh lo. Such further investigation also ultimately is for the what? For the what? Pehle what ka answer do? For the ends of justice. Ye to ends of justice, procedure is the handmaid of justice, ye sab to hamesha bahut lavishly aap sochiye bhi aur likhiye bhi. Ultimately such further investigation is for the ends of justice. Next paragraph. However, in actual practice, the said police officer does obtain permission from the magistrate, or at least informs him about the further investigation, informs him about the further investigation. This is not, this is not a matter of law. Rather, it is a matter of prudence, wisdom, or propriety. Since the case is within the cognizance of the magistrate, he should be made aware regarding any further proceedings. ठीक है. अब इस पे कुछ केसेस हैं विच यू टेक डाउन, जिसमें यही बात कही गई है. तारा सिंह वर्सेस स्टेट 1957 सुप्रीम कोर्ट. देन सुरेश चंद्र जैन वर्सेस स्टेट ऑफ यूपी वर्सेस, अब पूरा लिखना है, स्टेट ऑफ यूपी 1984 सुप्रीम कोर्ट, 1984 Supreme Court. Hata do. Then you also have Ramlal Narang. Versus Delhi Administration. That is 1979 Supreme Court. Ramlal Narang versus Delhi Administration, 1979 Supreme Court. Then one more you have, Abhinandan Jha. Versus Dinesh Mishra. This is 1968 Supreme Court. 1968. Fir ek aur likh lo. Randhir Singh Rana. Well, you don't need to remember all these judgments. Ek do yaad rakhna bas. Randhir Singh Rana versus State. 1997 Supreme Court. You can remember Tara Singh and Suresh Chandra Jain, that they are Abhinandan, वैसे तो सारे ही अच्छे cases important है, एक Abhinandan Jha याद कर सकते हो, but there is one more case which has been cited in the VINU BHAI judgment, उसका भी नाम लिख लीजिए, Vinay Tyagi. Versus Irshad Ali. That was 2013 Supreme Court. Now in this case, you please take down one sentence. It was held that for further investigation, it was held that for further investigation, the obtaining of permission by the police officer for further investigation, kya ho gaya? Bolo, bolo. Kya bol rahi hai? Haan, to wahi to bol raha hu. Likho. For further investigation, the obtaining a permission by the police officer from the judicial magistrate, from the judicial magistrate, permission bola hai na maine, obtaining a permission is a must. Permission from the judicial magistrate is a must, as it is a long standing practice. As it is a long standing practice. So means what? Yahan bhi the court is not saying that it is a matter of law. It is a long standing practice. So agar aap theory mein jao, to court has held in Vinay Tyagi that aapko permission lena chahiye. But court ye nahi keh rahi ki permission isliye lena chahiye kyunki CRPC mein aisa required hai. Since it is a long standing practice, means they are also talking about propriety. Since the matter has been, the police report has been submitted before the magistrate, so he should be knowing what all things are going on in the case. And therefore, they are saying that the police officer should obtain permission. But not, they are not saying that because it is a requirement of law. Rather, it is a long-standing practice, a convention going on in the courts. Actually, permission lete hain ye log. Lekin aisa permission lena compulsory hai ki nahi, you and me, as students of law, we should know that in 173 clause 8, aisa kuch bhi nahi likha hai. Permission is not a must. Yes, please. Wahi to problem hai na. If he goes for permission and the magistrate says, no, no, nothing doing. She's asking a very genuine question. Ke, agar aap permission ko mandatory kar dete hain, to gaya police officer permission lene aur mujhe further investigate karna hai. Aur magistrate sahab ne kaha diya, nahi allow karunga. तो अब क्या करेगा पुलिस ऑफिसर? तुम बताओ, तुमको क्या लगता है क्या करना चाहिए? Then let her speak. It means he can do it, no? So what does that does not matter. If the magistrate passes illegal orders, then the police officer is not bound by the illegal orders of the magistrate. He wants to further investigate. The magistrate is saying, I will not allow. Under what capacity is the magistrate asking him not to allow? Under what capacity is he asking not to do further investigation? So, agar ye irregular ya illegal order hai, the police officer is not bound by that. The matter can be reported to the superior courts also. So, therefore I am saying, ki permission lete hum isliye hai, kyunki ek propriety ka matter hai. It is a matter of propriety that we obtain permission, because the police report has been filed before him. He is cognizant, he is in under the cognizance of the matter. So it is better that we tell him and we inform him. So permission is rather important than informing him. But since we have been taking permission from the magistrate in the past, so that is why the court in this case has... Tabhi to court nahi bola hai, that as it is a long practice, therefore you have to obtain permission. It is not a matter of legal requirement as such. So ultimate point kya hua? Agar aap se ek sentence puchho, can the, you tell me the answer to this question. Kaun batayega? Tum bataoge? Theek hai. Can the police officer investigate further after filing the police report without informing or without obtaining permission from the judicial magistrate? He can. Means that is within the domain of his powers. It is only a matter of respect, propriety, whatever you call it, a practice that he obtains permission or he informs him. But as far as existence of power is concerned, he does have the power to suo moto on his own, continue with further investigation. Very correct. Aage samajh mein? To ye aapka pehla point tha. This was the first point which I had to talk about. Ab ye Vinu bhai judgment mein ye, this point was not a very material point. Aapko jab bhi judgment padhte ho na.